today. And even as we begin 2013, I believe that the Lord cannot leave us nor forsake us because He is faithful.